Before I earned my state alchemist certification, our life was terrible. We were so poor in those days. My wife couldn't stand living that kind of life, so she left us. I can't afford to fail this assessment. I don't want to go back to those days again. I don't even think I could.
Don't worry, Daddy, it's okay. If those people do tell you no, me and Alexander will growl at them until they say yes.
You tell them, Nina.
Hey, Nina, I've got an idea. Do you want to play with Daddy tomorrow?
Really?
Yeah.
Alexander, Daddy says he's going to play with us tomorrow.
So you are home.
Yes. I did it, boys. I finally did it. A chimera that understands human speech. Here, let me show you. Listen to me. That person over there, that's Edward.
That person, Edward.
Yes, that's very good. Well done.
That's amazing. It can actually talk.
Now I don't have to worry about losing my certification.
That person, Edward. That person, Edward. That person, Edward. Big brother, Ed.
You first get your state certification?
Let's see. It was 2 years ago.
And when did your wife leave you?
That was 2 years ago, too.
I just have one more question for you. Nina and Alexander, where are they?
Damn brat, figuring it out so quickly.
State alchemist. Like hell.
understanding.